everyone. Today we're going to be showing you how to block your phone number when you're making calls on your Android phones. So check it out. Hey everyone, it's Ken here from Northern Viking Everyday, and if you are new to this channel, it is all about reviews and how-tos, so make sure you click that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any upcoming videos. Today we're going to be showing you how to block your phone number on your Android phone. Now, maybe you're making calls to different people and you don't want your phone number to show up in their caller ID. We're going to show you how to turn that off in your Android phone. Now, we're going to be showing you this on two different phones today, a Samsung Galaxy A5 and an LG G6. The process is similar on both phones, but the menus are slightly different. So if you have a different phone, I'd love to hear about it in the comments section below, if the process was similar or the same for you. Now let's jump over to these phones and show you exactly how it's done. So go ahead and open up your phone app on your phone. The LG's on the left, the Samsung's on the right. And make sure you don't have call logs, contacts, groups, places, anything like that open. You wanna be on this dialing screen. In the top right-hand corner, you are gonna see three dots. Go ahead and select those three dots and it's gonna bring up a little menu. On the LG, we're looking for the option that says call settings. On the Samsung, go ahead and select settings. And a new menu is gonna pop up. On the LG on the left, you're going to want to select additional settings. On the Samsung, scroll down until you find the option that says more settings. Go ahead and select those. On the Samsung, you can skip this next step, but on the LG, scroll down to the very bottom and there's going to be an option that says other settings. Select that. And next we're looking for the option that says caller ID or show my caller ID. You can go ahead and select that. This is gonna bring up the options for you. So there's network default, there's hide number there in the middle, that's the one we're looking for, or show my number. So you can go ahead and select hide number. And once that's selected, it says number hidden in outgoing calls. And it's that easy to hide or turn off your number for outgoing calls on Android. All right, so let's give this phone a call and make sure it works. And there you go, private number. And it's that easy to block your phone number on an Android phone. If you did like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Also remember to subscribe to Northern Viking Every Day because I've got tons of videos coming up that I'd love to share with you. Thanks so much for watching and until next time, take care.